This drawing of a classical figure, it dates to the 19th century, it's Italian. It was probably done after a sculpture in Rome or somewhere else in Italy, but it's a characteristic drawing of the 19th century.